Alright, what's going on everybody? It's your boy, Arisa Jados, back again with some more Uncharted 4.
Okay.
Here's your cereal.
Finish it?
Yeah.
Is it cereal? Oh. It looked like cereal to me.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are
for. Oh, it's not cereal, it's freaking, what is it, fruit? I thought it was cereal. Oh, man, I'm so used to my meals.
What? Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh.
It was fine.
Yeah, I mean,
typical day in paradise. Mm-hmm. I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim.
True that.
Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, it's brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi. Boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs in the second that you got off the plane. So,
what am I thinking about? Am I just ignoring or thinking about the oldies? Am I missing that Russian excitement? Probably what it is, huh? Am I regretting anything?
What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
She's gonna make me repeat.
Interesting. What's my article about?
Oh, I knew it.
This one?
Bangkok. Flights of Bangkok, city of Bangkok. People of Bangkok. Flights of Bangkok?
Flights in Bangkok. That are having troubles with them.
Smog and pollution.
Smog and they can't land.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was valid.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark.
I tried.
Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
But? Where's the but?
You know what? I don't want it. Really? I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. I haven't seen him in 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay?
Are you sure? I feel like we miss it, like secretly.
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, At least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me?
Yeah, your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
I don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
That's so cool.
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Yeah. It's game time. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Is that a PlayStation 1? Oh, my God. What contraption is this? Oh, it even has the old school logo. Nice.
No, it
there it is.
Load.
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
Oh, yeah.
I have no patience.
Oh yeah.
Turn something on. You expect it to. Okay.
Crash Bandicoot. Best game ever. Can I play?
Crash Bandicoot.
Yes.
Is there a problem?
No.
No. No. Just do you they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Am I really playing, or is the game playing?
So you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera.
Get it. Cool, I'm playing.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
I know what to do.
Yep, press X to jump.
Oh, this is so weird. Oh my god, not the freaking boulder again. Why is the boulder chasing me? No, 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 no.
Run away from it.
Oh god, oh god.
Jump.
I got it.
Okay,
I got this.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Like a fox. Yeah. Oh no, no. Ah. Oh. That's a duel all over again.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
Okay.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my god, this is horrible. I miss Crash Bandicoot so much.
Foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
It doesn't look anything like a
bandicoot. Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
Yeah.
No, but I'm sure the numbers.
Oh, what happened?
How am I so horrible at this game? I'm good at Crash Bandicoot. I guess because I'm not using the analog stick.
Climbing's always helped me.
I will. I got this. I got this.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Yes.
Bandicoot, and that's just what he does.
I got it. I got it. I got it. Trust me.
Graphics are pretty good.
No, no, don't talk to me.
Circle spin attack.
Oh my god. Okay, I got this. Oh, cool, I got a checkpoint. Cool, I got some more Wampa fruits. Okay, I got a checkpoint. Oh my god, if I don't win this.
Oh, that poor fox.
Ah, I lost. Did I win? Aw. I suck at this game.
What? Is that it?
That's not funny. Don't laugh at me.
You gotta be kidding me.
I
practically had it.
You can give it another shot.
No.
Come on, double or nothing. My heart
really are you gonna start the smack talk
there's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier.
That's not funny. No, no, no.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do? Show me. What can you do in real life?
Ah. That was sweet.
Hey, are you happy?
Oh, that's not a question you asked.
Of course. You? Really?
Come here.
It's sweet. I find it funny how she's the one who's interested in playing games. That's cool to throw a Crash Bandicoot game like that. Get an Uncharted game. Especially with the new Crash remastered coming out. Which I will be having and playing. That's a good point to point that out. And I will buy it. Since I think it's like $40, right? Supposedly for pre-order.
All right, I'm coming.
At least that's what it says on Amazon, from what I remember.
Asshole.
Who's being an asshole?
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm,
My brother?
Looking for my little brother.
No way.
It's about your height. A little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Is that really you?
Sam?
Or am I imagining something?
Good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy.
How? I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right. There.
Oh God!
Jesus!
the doctors—they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found—it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
How'd you get out?
Jesus, Sam, Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have
come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
But how? That's what I'm concerned. Like, I'm not. It's not that I'm not happy to see you.
You still with me?
This is a lot to take in.
It's a matter.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right. Slow down. Hey?
Have a seat.
Take a seat. Have a seat. Take a seat. Take a seat. Have a seat.
I hear about you.
Yeah. What's to tell?
Oh. Call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
These were crazy stories.
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas. Yeah,
that happened. Come yeah.
On, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
I found El Dorado. Oh, I did find El Dorado. I did. I remember. I did play that one. Fuck it. We'll do that one.
Okay. Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. He did. I found the coffin.
Yeah, I did. I remember that.
Panama? Yeah. Yeah. All right. Now, get this. Okay. I open it up. Right. And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal. Are you shitting me?
That's awesome.
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely. Unbelievable. Yeah. Yeah, it was.
So much has happened.
I wish you could have been there.
Could have helped out my adventures greatly.
Unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe Elena from the stories. That's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner, at my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan.
There's more to this story, huh?
I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What?
Yeah, I figured. That's why I want to know, how did you get away?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but
he's the one that saved your life.
Last year, he was my cellmate.
Oh.
So this is how I got out of prison.
Oh. I was curious. See, like, there had to be some reason he got out. It just wouldn't make sense.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here.
Okay, sure thing.
Listen. Guards, they're singing.
Which means what exactly?
But they are content.
Content to singing?
How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I'm sure you're sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Oh, we're gonna strike a deal.
What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
Oh, it was already in plan. His men are gonna free him.
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment the key.
Oh, damn.
Samuel,
Are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vamanos.
Oh, shoot. I'm gonna be Sam? Oh, that's cool. Nice.
Holy shit.
It's cool. I'm being someone other than Drake. Let's go. Don't worry about me, guys. I will see you guys on the outside if you guys ever get out. Yeah, right. Like, I care if they come out at all. Honestly. Selfish. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Nice work. You guys kill good. I approve. High five, buddy. Where are we going? Oh, damn. Jesus. Poor guy. Yeah, that's true.
We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here.
But the world won't see it like that. What is that? A gun? You know what? I won't argue with you.
You remember how to use it. Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Hágalo.
Oh, no. You might want to hurry up, because if they come out, they're going to start trying to kill us, too. What did I try jumping? I forgot, you can't run really in this game. Come on. Keep it coming. Nice. Bam, bam. Oh, get out of here. I got this. Oh, this is so cool. Get him. Take him down. Run, you little bastard. Run, you little shits. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo, Sammy. Wait, there's ammo on the bottom. I know. Hold on. I want to make sure there's no ammo over here. Any more ammo that I should be concerned about? No, friend. That's friend. Get out of here. Don't worry. I got this. Don't worry, I got your back.
You see, the plan's working.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, I mean, where's the? Oh, did he already go in? Oh, they're waiting for me. Oh shoot, I didn't see. Oh, give me that. Yeah.
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí.
It's the only gun they have? Oh, that's sad.
Samuel, get behind something.
Yeah, don't worry, I already figured.
What? Why?
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh shoot. I'm cool that, I'm glad that he's keeping me as a friend. Oh, come on. Get in there. Roll out. Okay, cool. Gotta be fast. Oh, you wanna. Yeah, thanks. Nice. Who's that? Asshole? Okay, cool. Come on. Get this asshole out of here. I got your back. Don't even trip. I'll put him in his place. Okay, cool. Who's shooting? Get out of here. Okay, cool. Nice. Oh. I got him. It's cool. I'll put him in his stupid little place. Get his little stupid smirk down. Don't even try it, baby boo. I got this. Who we should get? I don't see him. Oh, I see him though. Dead. Oh, roll out.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Almost.
Okay, let me see what else we got here. Is that everybody? Oh yeah, there's seven. Nice. Keep it going. What's happening? Where? From which direction? Which correction? Oh.
In a minute, we will either be free or dead.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Who is it? Who's shooting us? This asshole. I got him. Get down. Okay, cool. I'm almost out of ammo. Hey, buddy, you got ammo? You don't have ammo to spare, huh? It's cool. I'll just bond with you. We'll become one. We'll become one of the sentient beings. Almost perfect. I see the asshole. I got him. Nice. Next, another one bites the dust. I love how me and this guy are just like bonding with each other. Sharing a moment with each other. It's fine. Oh, what's this? Hello. I need to move a little closer, guys, because I can't really see this guy. Alright, Sam. Keep it up. You gotta break their forces. Alright, nice. Who else? Gotcha. Get him, get him. All right, cool. Right in the balls.
Samuel, stay back.
I will. Don't worry. I'm not getting any closer. Screw that. Get myself killed? Got me fucked up. Boom, right? Oh, damn. You got all the cool-ass weapons. Cool. When do I get one of these? Yeah. Which way? Which way? Upstairs. Okay, cool. I gotta follow. What was his name again? Oh, he told me his name. But I don't remember. Oh, shit. Get down. Keep moving up? Okay, I got this. Go. Get it out of my face, all of you. Ew, irritating me. Oh, I see it. Oh, nice. Oh, who did that? Which one of you guys has a rocket launcher? All right. Follow him. Whatever he says, I'm freaking following. I don't even care. He looks like he knows what he's doing. All right. Oh, God. What is that? Alcazar. Okay, that's his name. Okay, come on, Alcazar. I'll follow you. Oh, shit. Forgot what to push. Okay, I got it. Come on, Alcazar. I'll follow you. Wherever you go, shoot. Let's go. Drop it. Oh, that's awesome. A whole lot of crazy shit going down, but damn. Getting intense. Okay, so that's how Sam escaped. And I'm guessing since he saved him and affected his life, now he owes him, right? And now he's gonna look for Nathan to help him out, get him out of his debt. Oh yes, I would like water, actually. Oh wait, him or me? Oh, him, water.
Samuel.
Oh, thank you.
Oh no, I'm good. Actually, you're dehydrated. Go on, drink. Thank you.
All right, I mean, shoot, he's offering.
What's next for Samuel Drake? Huh? Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is.
So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay, but... Listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid keys.
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay.
I don't think he's liking my answers.
Just wait a minute.
take it easy. I like you, Samuel.
Don't kill me, please.
But importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
Get it, okay? I just need some time. Tell me, Uncle Gio.
Ah, man.
The problem is, I'm having all these doubts enter my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
6 months?
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a bad.
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there.
Oh, great.
At that point,
I'm dead.
Death is not a mercy I will grant you.
You're gonna torture me, huh?
Here.
nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
Ah, great.
When I find it. Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect.
That's not a...
Nice work there, Samuel.
That's not a reassuring statement. I mean, he did...
Desire lets me go, and... Here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. The moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Yeah, exactly. I'm kind of confused. You know more?
I happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
What is that? A map?
It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite?
I figured it was going to be
heavily guarded black market auction.
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah.
This is
going to get the money.
Going to be fun.
I could set a mortgage out of my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No.
We are.
We are.
Yeah, I knew it.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know, like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
You're guilt-tripping me. I don't like it.
There's gotta be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Got yourself in a pretty deep shit, Sam. But you know what? We're family, and I'll do whatever I can to help you. I have to. I mean, it's the only right thing to do. We're gonna call. Are we calling Sully?
Hey, hon, it's me.
Oh, we're calling, what's her name?
Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
She's not gonna be happy when she finds out the truth, honestly. Or having to come and rescue me or something. Oh, man. What are we wearing? Yeah, what the hell are we wearing? It's weird.
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
It's just
the one thing at a time. Crossed. Exactly.
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
And it would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
Never does. No,
because he won't. Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
You don't know Sullivan like I do.
Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. I just need you to trust him, too.
He's my family, you gotta understand.
He'll come through for us.
Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
Nice.
Trust.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just try to keep your tux clean.
I do as I please. After all, I am the big dog. Alright, cool. Alright, guys. I'm gonna have to end the video like that. We're gonna continue Once a Thief, Always a Thief in the next episode. So until next time, like if you enjoyed, subscribe to see some more, and share with your friends. This is your boy, ArizaJado, signing out. Bye bye.
Made it track when I step on the scene. I do or die all my life with or without a team. Fast or slow, bro, you can't catch me though. Too fast, too furious, too hungry for y'all to see. I mean what I say and say what I mean. I'm the goddamn reason hip hop's back on the street. Used to put work in the streets. Now I lay my work on beats and let them work for me. Yeah, so I close my eyes, work and stay on. It's a must, I go from dusk till dawn. So I close my eyes, work and stay on. It's a must, I go from dusk till dawn.